there's a path that leads back to my Adirondack home.
Folk music echoes through a mountainous forest, thanks to a woman who saved traditional songs from disappearing.
I learned such good songs from Marjorie Lansing Porter.
Join Pete Seeger in his final interview, the Bacon Brothers, and Peter and Paul as we celebrate these songs to keep, treasures of an Adirondack folk collector.